got some awesome information for you. How does this price sound? Thank you for your business. Let's see. Apparently, a fury is being kept at Solaru Village. But recently, a rowdy fencer named Zank took over that village and claimed the fury as his own.
Zank?
It seems he is not only a powerful fencer, but he also has a reputation for being a savage outlaw.
Jeez! How did he beat us to the fury?
If that is the case, we must defeat this outlaw and take back the fury. I shall let you handle this matter, Fang.
What? I have to take this guy on?
Of course. Who else would do it?
Don't tell me you expect us delicate ladies to fight a dangerous man like that.
Fang, a real man would take on this challenge.
I haven't agreed to do anything.
Let's do it, Fang. If we defeat that Zank guy, the villagers will be really grateful. They'll probably just give us the fury. They might even call you a hero.
Hero?
Defeat evil and rescue the innocent. Fang, you must become a hero.
Stop! I'm not that kind of guy.
The villagers will probably thank their hero with a gigantic feast.
All right! From this point on, I'm gonna be Fang the Heroic. I'm gonna kick that evil fencer's ass. Prepare to die, Zank.
That's the spirit!
Agreed. Under these circumstances, I don't mind if Fang has ulterior motives.
Now, my loyal sidekicks, let's go!
Roger!
Hey, as long as you're here, can I interest you in this android cleaning robot? You have to keep yourself clean, or the robot might clean you right out of this world. Doesn't that sound thrilling?
Hell no. Fight your children! Fight your parents! Fight your lovers! I adore shattering human emotions into pieces! What use is love? What's the point of friendship?
Please, forgive us. If this continues, the village will be in ruins. I'm begging you, please forgive us.
What? A doddering old man pleading for mercy? Your desire to save this village really pisses me off. You shall fight next. As I recall, you have a daughter. Fight her! Fight each other to the death! I'll show mercy to whoever's still standing.
Not my daughter! Please spare her! If you do, I'll...
Damn idiot killed himself. How disgusting. What a waste. Bring me his daughter! I'm going to chop her up and juggle the pieces!
Awesome! I like the sound of that!
Still the same as usual, Zink.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's you, Paga. What's up? Are you here to give me a reward for successfully collecting the Fury?
As Dorfa's top executives, it's true that our duty is to collect the Furies. But I've received orders from up above to fulfill our duty through more amicable means.
Are you criticizing my methods?
Don't shoot the messenger. These orders come directly from the top. Don't you understand? Your position as one of Dorfa's top executives is classified to the public. But if people find out who you are, your actions today could do irreparable damage to our company's reputation. So...
Stop talking about pointless crap! You have a family, don't you? Do you want to fight them? I bet it'll be lots of fun to see you fight your wife and little girl.
That's insane! Please, just listen to what I'm saying.
See? I told you trying to reason with him was pointless.
Shut up! You stay out of this! By the way, has the village's fury been properly secured?
Oh, man. I don't know. I'm sure it's around here somewhere.
You don't know? All the irresponsible...
Master Zink.
What is it?
I've captured some outsiders who came to the village claiming to have business with you. What would you like me to do? They're calling themselves a Heroes Adventuring Party.
Heroes, eh? Interesting. Bring them to me.
Yes, sir!
I think it's best if we make ourselves scarce for now.
I agree.
When the heavens, the earth, and the people cry out for a hero, Fang, the mighty hero of adventure, will answer their call! Whoosh!
You're alive, a little bastard hero. Tell me, what's the deal with that whoosh sound you make?
Isn't it obvious? That's the sound of the wind.
Oh, you are just making sound effects. How stupid.
Thank you, dastardly villain. Wager this village's fury and fight me.
Challenging me takes stones, kid. Very interesting. I do like your moxie, though. I like it a lot. Tell you what. Why don't we have ourselves a little tournament?
Tournament? Don't we need a king to preside over it? Where's the king?
You're looking at him. If you can wipe out 5 of my men by yourself, you can have the fury.
Ha! It doesn't matter if you send 5 men or 100. I'll gladly fight them!
Bring it on!
Deal. Oops, I almost forgot. If I lose, I'll give you the fury. But if you lose, I won't kill you. Instead, you'll have to kill that woman.
Me?
Nothing gets past me. I can tell she's your main squeeze. I never get tired of seeing lovers kill each other. It's definitely the greatest feeling in the world! Zink, stop it right... Shut up! You would dare defy me?
He treats his own people that way? He's simply terrible. Fang and I are not lovers. That's what you're mad about?
She's right, we're totally not.
Okay. Arguing with him won't do any good. just say you're totally in love and leave it at that.
Don't worry, Fang won't lose. Isn't that right, Fang the Heroic?
That's right. This is gonna be easy.
You had better not lose, or else everyone will think we're lovers, and I'll never forgive you!
I think you need to re-examine your priorities right now.
Let the games begin!
Jeez, what's with these guys?
They have us completely surrounded.
What's this about a tournament? If news of this leaks to the public, the president will yell at me.
Hey, where'd Tiara go? She disappeared.
Kiwi's gone too.
Don't tell me. Did Tiara run away because she thinks we'll lose?
Waiting time's over, bastards! The tournament starts now!
Good show, you heroic bastard!
Sure thing. Just don't get too scared after I unleash my power. Let's go, Aaron.
Gotcha!
Let's go! Let's do this.
Here I come.
Let's do this.
Here I come.
Get ready.
Here I come.
Let's do this.
I'll kill you.
Get ready. Stay down.
Impossible.
Get out of here. One down.
Oh, not bad. As a reward for winning the first battle, I'll let you in on a little secret. I captured that woman of yours while I was bringing you here. I'm sure she's rotting in a dungeon by now.
What did you say?
Tiara was captured?
She's a pretty fine piece. I'm sure we can find some use for her.
Why, you?
I'll return her after the tournament. If you win, that is.
He's good.
Yeah, he's playing mind games with Fang to get him all riled up. Calm down, Fang. If you get so worked up, you'll just play right into his hands.
I already know that.
Fang!
Who's next? Bring on the next one! Ready? Let's do this.
Definitely defeat him.
Ready? Get ready.
Yeah.
Let's do this! Let's do this! It's not over yet! Let's do this! Let's do this! Useless bastard. How horrible.
But he was one of your men. Where am I? I remember now. I was suddenly attacked by a soldier. I see. I was captured. That SOB has done it now. I'll never forgive him for this! He'll be spitting up teeth when I'm through with him! Kyuhi!
Kyuhi!
They captured you too? Huh? These people saved you?
Hurry up and get out of here!
You people.
We're residents of the village. I beg you, please, defeat Zenk!
Listen well. The Fury is being protected underground in a chamber connected to this dungeon. Please use it to defeat Zenk.
Why would you give us your village's Fury?
We've been waiting for a hero worthy of the Fury for quite some time.
If you guys are truly heroes, the Fury will definitely lend its power to you.
I understand. I promise I will use that fury to defeat Zenk. Here I come! Care to see my true power? I'm ready! Disappear! Over. Oh my, what have I done? Disappear! Oh my, was that it?
Come.
What?
impossible.
This is trivial. I've become stronger. Here I come. Disappear. Care to see my true power? My turn. Disappear! It's all over! It's not over yet! My turn! Disappear! It's not over yet! Are you joking around? Yeah! It's not over yet! I'm ready! Yeah! It's all over! Yeah! Are you joking around? Yeah! It's all over! Oh my! Was that it?
Disappear!
What? Yeah! That's
that it?
Thank you.
can feel an amazing energy coming from it. My body is brimming with power. Fang, please wait for me. I shall be there soon.
All right, I guess it's finally my turn. Wish I could go easy on you, but sad to say, I just can't pull off something so tough. Sorry, but I just gotta go all out. Okay, Galdo, time to get pumped up. Woo, yeah!
Who's this clown?
I've never encountered such an irritating enemy.
I apologize for any inconvenience my Galdikins causes you.
Looks like his fairy totally spoiled him, too.
Easy there.
Get ready, cause here I come!
This is friggin' annoying.
Let's go, eh? Let's go, eh? Get ready! Get ready! I'll show you what I got! Get ready! Let's go, eh?
It's not over yet!
Ready! Yes!
Slash!
Let's go, eh?
Slash!
I still got this! I can still fight!
Stay down!
That was close.
I yield. You're pretty strong, eh?
You weren't half bad yourself.
What a shameful display.
Zank, I'm really sorry I lost. I know I ain't much of one, but I'm still a fencer. Hey, I'm prepared to...
Prepared? You sure talk a big game, you useless whelp!
Huh?
You? Why?
I'm a hero. A hero defeats evil and protects the weak.
Zink, fight me! Amazing. Amazing! You're so amazing! You're so adorable! I could just eat you up! Would you like that? Do you want me to eat your guts? Let's go, Della! Activate Fury Form!
I've never seen a Fury Form like that before.
Me neither! I don't know how he pulled off a Fury Form like that!
It's possible that he made adjustments to his fury in order to enhance the fusion coefficient. I must research this.
This is friggin' annoying.
Who wants to die?
Let's do this. Get ready.
Who wants to die? Just getting warmed up! Cry for me! Scream for me! I want to see you suffer! Bloody, bloody, bloody rain! I'm going to flood the world with blood!
Kill, 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 kill!
There's no way I'll lose here!
Fang, we should run away!
What?
I hate to admit it, but at your current strength, you can't defeat him.
A hero never shows his back to the enemy.
Idiot! How much longer are you going to keep playing hero? There's no point in forcing yourself and acting all cool if you're just gonna die.
Yeah, there's no way I can run away. You can't abandon Tiara.
No, bud. You can't die. I don't want you to die. Run! Please, Fang, you have to run! Fang!
Bring it on!
Stop right there, you scoundrel!
Huh?
Tiara?
You! How did you escape the dungeon?
The answer is simple. I am a heroine, not some damsel in distress waiting to be rescued.
Who are you calling a heroine? I'm the heroine here, not you! But I'm glad you're safe.
Jeez, I was worried about you.
Fang, use this!
This is...
You thief! You stole that, didn't you?
Oh my. Please do not compare me to a criminal like yourself. The villagers gave this fury to me.
I'm surging with overwhelming power! Is this from Solaru Village's fury?
Come on, Fang. Use that fury's power and beat the crap out of that fiend!
All right! Let's go, Eren!
Yeah!
Sorry to keep you waiting, Zank! My counterattack starts now!
I actually took the fury. You will take full responsibility for this, Zank.
How dare you bastards make a fool of me! Forget making you kill each other! I'll friggin' kill you all myself! Die!
Get ready!
new data!
Executing.
Let's do this!
Has gone up, Fang.
That was so cool!
Zank was defeated? I must report this immediately. Let's return at once, Vivian.
Sure thing.
Retreat! Fall back! Retreat!
Look! Six men are running away! You saved the village, Fang! Now you are a bona fide hero! The villagers will be incredibly grateful!
My shoulders feel stiff. I don't think being a hero is really my style.
Huh?
Let's just get the heck out of here before the villagers show up.
I agree. Fang definitely does not look like a hero. Fang is Fang. Nothing more, nothing less.
I'll cook a spectacular feast for you.
Let's head out then.
Hold it!
Wait, who are you again?
Oh! Come on, I'm Goldo! Goldo Garzawom! We had one heck of an epic battle earlier, don't you remember?
Oh yeah, you.
To be honest, after seeing the beating you gave Zank, I'm feeling pretty jazzed up. I was getting real fed up with his cruelty. So, starting today, I'm gonna follow you instead.
Huh?
You saved your enemy's life, eh? Now I'm smitten with your stupidity! So I'm gonna be joining you now. Even if you say no.
Fang, I think this guy is actually serious. What are you gonna do?
So, you're saying you wanna be my disciple. I can get on board with that.
Really?
Thanks a bunch, Bane.
Please take good care of my Goldiekins.
Your skills better improve now that you're following me.
Y'all can expect great things from me in the future.
I think things are gonna get a little rowdier. Attention.
That was really pretty. Nice, Miss Mariana.
You were just staring at her the whole time, weren't you?
Shut up!
Well, thank you, Seha. You seem to grow taller every day. You must be getting quite strong. And Shuho, you cut your hair, didn't you? It really suits you. You look like a perfect little doll. And you're looking very healthy.
I want to go on a picnic with you! Oh, but how do you always know so much about all of us, Miss Mariana?
Because I love you all very much, of course. Each and every one of you is precious to me. So if you're ever sad or in pain, please come talk to me. I'll do whatever I can to help you.
Lady Mariana, it's almost time.
Ah, very well.
Aw, you're so mean, Zoggy!
I think he just wants Ms. Mariana all to himself.
What? I'm one of Lady Mariana's personal bodyguards. We have no room for such boorish emotions.
You mustn't let children affect you so. Listen, everyone. I'll see you all again.
Okay.
Weak. Pathetically weak. How depressing. Is there anyone in this world who can lift me from my sadness?
Director Bernard, how do Dwarf's accounts look for this fiscal year?
Yes, Mr. President. Compared to the previous year, we're projecting a 20% increase in net profits.
It seems presenting ourselves as a local, community-oriented company for all those years is finally starting to pay off.
Agreed. We shall proceed with the next phase of development and begin the large-scale staff increases as planned.
Yes, but this is simply the first step. We'll continue to expand the company until it's known throughout the entire world. I'm counting on you, Bernard.
I'm up to the task, sir.
I shall give my all as well. Thanks to our company's charity work and orphanages, our corporate image has never been better. The people genuinely believe that we have their best interests at heart.
This sword contains my soul, sir. It is proof of my loyalty to you. If necessary, I will kill anyone who stands in our way.
With our power, nothing is beyond your reach.
I know. Thanks to you all, the acquisition of the Furies is progressing smoothly. Soon, my ambition will be realized.
Mr. President! We have an emergency!
What is the meaning of this, Pyka? It's rude to cause such an uproar in front of the President.
Please excuse my interruption. Something unimaginable has happened. Zenk has been defeated.
What? Zenk?
True, this is interesting. Who in the world could be strong enough to defeat a man like Zenk?
Fascinating. My soul yearns for a worthy adversary. I would very much like to meet the person responsible.
Well, Pyga, who defeated Zenk?
Yes, of course. Some sloppy-looking boy named Fang. He's extremely strong.
Fang.
So you came running back here without putting up a fight?
How pathetic.
No, I simply took proper precautions. Besides, I've tried to keep Zenk in line many times, but he never listened.
I asked you if you came running back here without putting up a fight.
Well, I considered fighting him, but I thought it would be best to report this news to the company first.
You insolent fool! You dare call yourself a fencer? Dorfer doesn't need an incompetent coward like you. You're fired! Clean out your desk and get out!
Please, anything but that! I have a wife and three kids! I have a 30-year mortgage on my house that I'm still paying! Please forgive me, I'm begging you! Please just give me one more chance!
I met your wife at our company's party. She was truly stunning. Out of respect for her beauty, I'll give you one last chance.
Be grateful for our president's kind heart. Sir, as an example to your employees, I recommend cutting his next bonus, too.
Consider it done.
My wife's going to kill me!
However, if this Fang was capable of defeating Zenk, he could prove to be a considerable thorn in our side. Wouldn't it be wise to take precautions now?
You're right. Hyga, investigate this boy named Fang. If an opportunity presents itself, kill him and confiscate his fury.
Yes, sir! Right away, sir!
No one is allowed to meddle in our company's affairs! Is that clear?
Yes, sir! Glory to Dorfa!
I found one! I found a fury!
Finally. There's no way I'd show my face at Dorfa empty-handed. Fang, I'm definitely going to kill you. I don't care what kind of dirty trick I have to use, you'll pay for humiliating me. I'll take away everything you hold dear, starting with your limbs, then your fairy, then your women. And after I'm done having my fun with you, then I'll take your life!
The clouds are restless today. It seems a storm is approaching.
What the hell? Who are you? Are you a fencer?
Can't you hear it crying?
Huh? What are you talking about? Want me to remove your head from your shoulders, bastard?
You really can't hear it? That fury you're about to take is crying. It's crying because it doesn't want you to take it.
Do you know who you're talking to? My name is... Impossible! I... I don't want to die! I don't want to die!
There's no reason to learn someone's name when they're going to die anyway.
Come on, eat up! Don't hold back! Eat as much as you want! It's my treat!
What do you mean, your treat? Bahus is the one who made this!
And there better not be any leftovers.
I know! I know! I ain't gonna waste a single crumb!
Oh, Galdo, you're such a good boy! But how many times must I tell you? Chew your food thoroughly, and make sure you thank the farmers who prepared it. Come on, Fang, that goes for you too! It's a big no-no to swallow your food without chewing it properly.
Give me seconds!
Here you go. Eat up.
I can't believe you can eat that much. Do your stomachs lead to an alternate dimension or something?
What's up, TR? No, not eating, eh? Hey, if you don't want those fried shrimp, I'll gladly take them.
You can't have them!
Aaron! Give me your fried shrimp. Mine tastes pretty good with this tartar sauce, but yours all tasty in that cocktail sauce.
I'm not giving you my food. Jeez, you boys are such pigs. I can't be too careful around either of you. Even if it's just a crumb or a grain of sugar, my food goes inside my stomach. That's a cardinal rule, so there. Yeah.
You guys are too much. Here, have my fried shrimp.
Score! and it's drenched with tartar sauce, too. Oh, thanks, Harley.
My, my, Harley. Thank you for being so kind to my Goldiekins. I hope you continue to be good friends with him. Now hold on. I haven't acknowledged you two as our friends. Do you really think we would trust someone who was working for Zank? Why do you think I don't have much of an appetite right now?
Well, that makes sense. Every fencer pretty much knew that Zank was a bad apple-y, so I get where you're coming from. But now that I'm best buds with old Fang, oh, that's all behind me. Just watch how I live my life from now on and see for yourself.
You are welcome to do whatever you like. As for me, I am done eating. Huey, I have already prepared your food, so you better not beg for leftovers. How can he be so flighty? Just yesterday he was our enemy. I don't see myself ever coming to like him.